All right, today we're checking out Kenny Rogers. We're listening to the song The Gambler. Let's get into it.
Ooh, captions. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
I wonder how he came up with this.
Right?
Like, is this a true story? He met a gambling man that taught him all this?
I don't know, man. Like, hearing stories from, like, old school dudes, you just never know.
You never
know. You have some very exaggerated stories.
Right?
But then it's like, okay, the story might have some truth to it.
Exactly.
Like, old school dudes had the most epic stories. It's like, how come life doesn't happen like this anymore?
Right?
Maybe it never did.
It just happened so perfectly.
Yeah.
So like a movie.
The dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up,
when to hold up,
know when to fold
up,
know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.
Aw, wow. I was like, I wonder if, you know, oh, that's a good idea. Don't count your money at the table. That's good advice. I wonder if it's true, if it's real. I don't know.
I mean, it seemed like solid advice. Is this where the phrase came from? Like, no one to hold them, no one to fold them?
Right? Did it come from the song?
Or the song made after the phrase?
Right. I don't know. But I was thinking that same thing, too. I was like, dang. I don't know. Which came first?
I really like the chorus the most, though.
Yeah. Yeah, me too.
Because I like that phrase, no one to hold on, no one to fold.
Yeah. This is like a different side of Kenny Rogers, at least from what we've seen. Because we've seen more like his like romantic, lovey, like that stuff, you know? His like, I don't know what you would call that.
Soft
late
rock?
Night music?
Oh.
I don't know.
Penny dropping music or something?
There you go. Something like mm-hmm. that. So yeah, this was different. Had a lot of strings in it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.